Farooq Hussain of National Tennis Complex bagged championship medal in the boys under 16 category, while Ithi Akhtar of BKSP won in the girls under 14 category. In the girls under 8 category, Sharbujaya Megusri, and in the boys under 8, Ayan Khalid won the first prize. Chairman of Joy Chatra Foundation, Helena Jahangir, distributed the prizes among the winners. General Secretary of Bangladesh Tennis Federation, Mir Khurshid Anwar, Vice President of the Federation, Major Retired Yad Ali Fakir, and some other officials were present on the occasion. A total of 86 players took part in the 10 age category.